Well, greetings and welcome to EDT 6040, Visual Literacy. I'm Jason Rohde, and I'll be your instructor during the course, as together we're going to explore the wonderful field of visual literacy and take a look at ways in which we can communicate effectively in visual ways with our students. Perhaps you've never thought of visual literacy, that term, as being important in the subject matter that you teach, and I hope that during this course you'll get a fresh perspective on different approaches to using visuals in your teaching. And I trust you're really going to enjoy this course, a lot of hands-on activities, and perhaps giving you a chance to learn some new technologies that you haven't yet incorporated into your teaching. I wanted to just quickly share a brief greeting with you. I know it's always helpful to put a face with a name, so I wanted to just quickly share this brief video greeting with you and provide you with just a few quick reminders before we get started in our course. Be aware, as you're familiar with by now, that in the Concordia program, this course is a hybrid course. So we will be meeting three times during the course, during weeks 1, week 4, and then week 8 will be our face-to-face meeting dates. And in the email that you've already received from me, I've included in that email information about when we're meeting, where we're meeting. Please pay close attention to those details. I may have included some additional remarks in there concerning technology requirements, and so just be sure to follow up with me if you have any questions concerning what I've included there in the email. I've also included information about our course textbook. We have one textbook, and then there will be some additional supplemental readings that will be available in Blackboard. But be sure that you pick up that textbook, as we will have required readings from the text the first week of the class. In addition, I just wanted to remind you once again the importance of checking your Concordia email. That is the official communication mechanism for communicating news and getting in touch with you. And so be sure that you're checking that routinely throughout the course. You can set up your email client on your computer, or even if you have a smartphone that has email capabilities, you can set that up to be able to send and receive email from your Concordia address. So that's the best way you can reach me during the course, and certainly how I'll be communicating with you. I'll also be using the Blackboard communication tools, the announcements tool in particular within Blackboard, to communicate with you as well. Our course will become available in Blackboard on the day in which the course begins. And again, I've included that information in your email. Once the course is available, please log in and get started with perusing the course information. Be sure to follow up with me if you have any questions in the meantime prior to our initial class session. But until then, welcome. I look forward to meeting each of you and to seeing you at our first face-to-face class session.